The 14th edition has attracted participants from over 6 African countries, and it's running under the theme Open Contracting as a Vehicle for Sustainable Development. Addressing the delegates, Minister Musasizi revealed some of the benefits of having an integrated public procurement system.
We lose a lot of money through systemic corruption, which is facilitated through procurement processes.
The aim of this forum is to bring together the East African partner states to discuss the issues of public procurement aimed at improving service delivery for our partner states. You know, we have common issues, common problems. When we come together, we can bring our heads together and solve problems that affect the sector of procurement.
The IGG, Betty Olive Kamia, said the country loses 10 trillion shillings every year through dubious procurement deals.
Take from here, the take I get from here is that we need to put in more commitment to the concept of open procurement, because that's where we are going. There's no going back. That's where the whole world is going. It's about transparency, it's about accountability, and once you have decided to go, then put in your full force so that all public institutions in Uganda are forced or compelled through legislation, through policy, to adopt open procurement systems.
Meanwhile, the second Deputy Prime Minister and Minister for East African Affairs called for gender equality in the award of public contracts, giving priority to women, youth, and people with disabilities. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.